Alright, I'm going to play the GNL Tribute Rampage through the Marshall TSL-60 and the Supro Coronado to 35-watt Class A amp. I've got them both pretty clean and whatnot, as you can see with the gains pretty low on the Marshall and the more volume than gain. And the Supro, of course, it's like I barely even have it on, and it's got a lot of clean headroom and whatnot to it. But this will kind of give you an idea as to what to expect with the clean tone from the Rampage. I mean, it's definitely not bad or anything like that, but this is, I mean, it's a JB, so it's a pretty high output pickup. So you definitely aren't going to be getting like PAF type cleans, but it's not very bad. Right now I'm just going to go through the Marshall, and then I'll switch it over to the Supro, and then I'll do them both together. Sound. Mm-hmm. see, it actually sounds pretty nice, you know, for a high output pickup into, you know, a clean channel. And now it's through the Coronado. Separation. It's like you hit an E chord and you can just hear it. It's like every string rings through. It's like you can hear all the notes. I mean, it's a little bit kind of sparkly on the top end, but it's not grating or anything like that. Of course, it sounds really, really nice whenever you get distortion and whatnot to it, but it's not like a complete oversaturated mess whenever you're trying to play it clean. It's like, I mean, this is basically an Alice in Chains guitar, so it can do. Dynamic guitar too, with the one pickup in that, like you pick lightly. Pick harder, you can get a little bit of breakup. Like, I'm not palm muting or anything here. I'm just, you know, playing harder and softer, and you can just get the breakup. Saturn V on the Coronado. The sounds a bit more. Back the volume a little bit.
The Genalex Jerry Cantrell tribute Rampage. Just remember, this is a custom shop, Seymour Duncan JB, with rough cut degaussed Alnico 5 magnet. It's wound to 17.1K, which is like a little bit less than the standard JB trim bucker that you would get from just the normal Seymour Duncan deal. So I'm not sure exactly what they did with it, but it's a great pickup, and I mean, it actually does sound pretty good clean. But I use it more for more for rock and whatnot, but it's not a total loss when you try to use it for clean. So hope you enjoy the video and hope it helps.